Hello and welcome to this new vulnerability video. Over the weekend, Google released a new Chrome 99 version targeting a specific vulnerability that has been disclosed. And that only a few days before Chrome 100 is due to release, this new vulnerability is listed as a type confusion in the V8 JavaScript engine that is used by Chrome. And they have also mentioned that it is being actively exploited. So more the reason to actually start and updating all of your Chrome installations throughout your environment as soon as possible. Now to show you how you can easily do that and how you can easily find where Chrome is installed and which version, we're going to head into Lansweeper here and show you exactly how you can quickly find out which devices in your environment are affected. So we're starting here on the actual Chrome 99 report, where you can see that we have an overview of all of our machines that have Chrome installed, and you can also see the version with the color coding indicating which version is up to date, which version is out of date, so you also quickly can find out which devices you need to update as soon as possible. Now, aside from just having the general overview, you can also go into details of the machine itself, going over to the assets page, where you get all the details of exactly what hardware it's running, whether it's a virtual machine or not. Also taking a look at, you know, exactly the full list of software that is on it. And here you can also take a look at all the other software and all the other versions that are on your specific device. Now, if you want to grab this report, all you need to do is head over to Lansweeper.com. There in the report library, you can find our new reports that will give you exactly this overview of all of the affected devices of this new Chrome vulnerability. If you don't have Lansweeper yet, you can try it out for free. We have a free trial that you can use to inventory your entire IT environment and also get this specific list and be able to know which devices you still need to update. And that's it for this video. Thank you all for watching.